morning, sirs. Today I am Alpana, going to teach you chapter number 13, articles from Women's Grammar Book of Class 5. Okay. So what happened? I will explain you the indefinite articles which is given in your book, English grammar book. So let's define what is indefinite articles. Indefinite articles, they do not refer to any specific noun. What happened? No. These definite articles, they refer to the specific noun, but indefinite articles, they do not refer to any specific noun. A and an are called indefinite articles. Okay, A and an are indefinite articles. I am in Kathakali dancer today. What happened here? A is used as an indefinite article. I met a trained Kathakali dancer today. Their daughter is a genius. A here also is used as an indefinite article. The article A is used before words that begin with a consonant sound. What happened now here? A is used before consonant sound. Okay? The article A is used before words that begin with a vowel but produce a consonant sound. What happened now? A is used before the words that begin with a vowel. What happened? It is a significant part that A can be used before a word which begins with a vowel but produce a consonant sound. A is also having a specific function that it can also be used before the word which is having a vowel, which can be used before a vowel but having a consonant sound. It produces a sound of consonant. For example, father has parked the car on a one-way street. Here one A is used before vowel O, but O sounds like W. Okay? One. O sounds like W. So, O is here, vowel is being listened as a consonant. O is being listened as W. Okay? So, A, which is an indefinite article, even if it is used before a vowel word, but O is here listened as W. Okay? Which is a consonant. Is there university nearby? Here A is being used before a vowel. U is a vowel. But here U sounds like Y. U sounds like Y. So it is a consonant. Okay? This is the example which differs this. The article A is used before words that begin with a consonant. This is the example. And the article A is used before the words that begin with a vowel but produces a consonant sound. This is the example. Okay, now I would like to give, now we will see the example for an. Okay, one ate an apple. Okay, an is an indefinite article and which is used before a vowel. I would like you to give me an egg. So, egg is a vowel and an is used before a vowel. The article an, here differentiation is the article an is used before words that begin with the vowel sound. A can be used before vowel or not. It is not, they do not refer to any specific noun. A can be used before a vowel, but the pronunciation can be in a consonant sound. But article N is always used before vowel sound. Okay. In this chapter, we will learn more forms of articles. Let's see.